Oh, wait a minute.
So, killer, little Count Carburetor says you need to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talent. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square.
Hey, killer! That talent!
All right, come on, let's go.
What were Gut Cash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim has a jag tip for the harpoon. Pulled the talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed, yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think I'm more worried about Sandstorm than anything else. Oh, that's just around the corner.
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The guards are in our favor. Back to Mokasin. Here I am.
Want to hurry up?
He's getting away, Saint.
Well, the faster you face the car. If they dare to travel on a route, then they should be popping up over the hill. They bust the top over the hill. Great balls of fire.
Prestigious order.